Continuing construction will impact travel on Highway 20 east of Sioux City starting May 1st. The eastbound lanes of Highway 20 will be closed from May 1st to December 14th, weather permitting. Eastbound travelers will use one of the westbound lanes during construction. Other changes include no left turns east of Glen Ellen Road and temporary traffic signals through the Highway 20, 75, 12, and Gordon Drive interchange.